I am the violin's Rose, and I am an artist and musician. I write a lot of music that's inspired by what I feel at that time. You'll know from listening to my material that it varies from styles as I learn to explore new areas. We all go through many experiences in life, and this I find has an influence on my music. Listening back to tracks I created years ago, I feel are so different to where I am now. Though every one of my songs, whether they are good or bad, are like landmarks within my life. I admit, I have some rough tracks, but it's all part of my development through this journey I take. I feel that life isn't glossy, and my music reflects that. So, hello, I am the Violin's Rose, and I hope you enjoy my music.